again, everybody, and welcome to our show. We begin in the mining town of Buchan's, Newfoundland, which was down on its luck until a stranger wandered into town. A stranger by the name of
Chuck Norris. Ha ha ha, my nigga, you just got pranked. In playing you like the dick of Clyde Nash. If you can believe it, the man who would come to save our glorious nation would be the one and only. Tired and bored. And so at last, Paintball Penis Pushing Pet had freed the town of Buchan's from the clutches of Brandon Peeny. The town is now free to mine coal for the rest of their days, or so they thought.
It's about time that I find a diamond. It's about time that I mine a diamond. It's about time that I find.
So it seems that Buchan's was overrun by sussy chapmen in their Zaboomafoo undergarments, but Buchan's was not going to give in that easy. For they had one last trick up their sleeves.
DSP tries it.
This is DSP, and I'm using the new Axe body. I'm using the new Axe body detailer to try to take a shower here. I'm trying to not get too much water outside of the shower, which is not easy for me.
Dr. Pepsi, give us your scenes. Help all the people who
send for a contact.
We wear our mask and we'll wear them.
So at last, Buchan's was finally safe. And to celebrate, the mayor, Quaalude von Shitty Pants Campton, sang to his people a rendition of Besame Mucho.
Besame, besame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez.